Well, certainly, I think our most important mission is to protect and to serve the citizens of the state, and to enhance the resources, the forest resources of this state. I really don't think that's going to change in the future. I think we will continue to serve, and I think we will continue to protect people and the resources. Now, what we do and how we do that will likely change, because it's changed, it's evolved so much since 1915, and it's completely different than what it was then. So I think there's always going to be changes in things and programs and things that we do, but I think our basic mission really hasn't changed.